Hi guys, it's your favorite Peppy. It's Peppy Sam. And welcome you to another travel video. And this time, I'll be having like less than 24 hours here at Kota Bharu, Malaysia. Okay, for now, I'm checking in here at the bus station. Going to Kota Bharu proper. So let's see, and I'll take you or whatever my feet will take me. So it's the end of my short trip here at Kota Bharu, Malaysia. So I'm walking now, going to the border. You can hear it, like I have to do it. So I'm walking. So this is still Malaysia, and over there, that is already the complex. How to say it? ICQS at the Upazang. So that's the border of Malaysia. After that, I have to stop and go back to Thailand. Okay, guys, a very unfortunate event. I was not able to have successfully entered Thailand. I was advised that I need to stop here at Malaysia for like 2 more days. So I can go back there without any visa. The tourist visa, the good ones, yeah, that one is in the way. So I think it's by like Monday, so not yet now. So I'm gonna go back to the hotel where I left my friends. So I'm just like walking, since I'm quite familiar with the place. So I'm walking there, and let's see. What is your food?
I don't know.
Hi, these are my new friends. Say hi. Yeah, see, I need friends. Say hi to my vlog. Introduce yourself.
I'm Joyce.
Yay. So the menu is right here and everything. And what's the name of the restaurant? I think Hayaki. The one with the Aeon Mall, we're going
there. Yes.
Kasi palubat na ako. Edit ko pa mamaya. So yeah, the one with the Aeon Mall.
Yes.
Say hi, guys. We're going home. Bye, Aeon.
Bye.